it's an extra commitment to the guys who went before you. Something that the seniors and I all talked about before the game was just what we could give to this game to try and make it a good result for everyone. And we talked about unconditional effort. That's putting yourself outside your own body and putting some ideals above your own head. And for me personally, I played for my father, my brother, and my grandpa.
It's been an incredible ride. I mean, 30 years. One real neat part of it is last year with the national championship and our team winning the 1986 national championship. Every 5 years, we're going to be able to come and meet here and enjoy the beautiful grounds and the program that has given us everything, really. It's an honor to go to this university and to have my father, myself, and my sons, and then eventually my granddaughters and grandsons here. It's the best public university in the world, so what can you say? Does it get any better than this?
I just said, I'm going to give it everything I have out there so I can make them proud. We really came together as a whole collective and kind of had one mind throughout the entire game. It's something we talked about a lot. Everything we knew, from the scrums to the lineouts, all the first, secondary, primary, it doesn't matter. We were all in the same mind. We knew exactly what we were doing. We had a real team collective about just working hard and proving that we can be the best team in the nation.
Both him and his brother have always had tremendous heart. His brother went through a lot of struggles and endured for 5 years and was able to play in that national title. And he has always been a leader. And there are very few kids that, having been involved with sports for 25 years, who are winners. And both he and his brother are what I call winners. They're going to make things happen when they need to. And that, being coming to Cal and having that same type of mindset, has just taken him to a whole nother level. So I only take a little bit of credit for what he's gotten, and then I give Jack and this program some credit, and his mother, she's got to get some credit.
I would like to be remembered as a good teammate, good leader. I always played for the guys that were around me, and I hope they felt the same. And I hope it's just those memories that you can keep going on in the years. Job's never done, so we've got 2 weeks until the championship, and then we got CRECs following that. So after I graduate, there's still some rugby to be played. Then after that, I'm going to go play wherever I can. I'm Anthony Salber. I play inside center at the University of California. Go Bears.